View gallery next, more galleries, page 2, view gallery next. Knox left a hearing on September 16, 2008, determining whether she would stand trial for the brutal murder of 21-year-old Meredith Kirker, Amanda Knox, and her then-boyfriend Raffaele Solicito, as well as third suspect Dr. Lumumba, were arrested in connection with Kircher's murder. Italian authorities considered whether to keep then-suspect Amanda Knox in Italy on November 8, 2007. More galleries.